Of the hurt and the pain, but the answer is simple.